Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
If you hear Croc's breathing, you take my advice. Run! He's fitted with a security collar, but that thing barely stings him. A couple of years ago, he got my hand during a breakout attempt. You need the Warden's code to get in Croc's cell. When the door is open, Croc's security collar is powered up to stop him from getting out.
A plant came through the window and grabbed the guy next to me. Figured the worst was over.
We're like sitting ducks. We're all gonna die. I never thought I'd see a plant. A freaking plant ripping someone apart.
Every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still on!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I've been a little disappointed in the hired help so far. First Harley, then that wimp Bane, and now you guys. You know, Blackgate used to stand for something. Something vicious and evil. Check the timesheets. I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard the boss.
Joker was right. I found someone!
Sure, it came from over there.
What was that? Come on, show yourself!
Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this!
You may want to do a quick head count.
Huh?
Oh, God, no. We've got another one down over here.
I'm sure it came from over there.
Come on, where are you? Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up!
Leave him here.
Spread out and find that bat!
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Now you may want to pop down and check the scanner tunnel. You may find something you weren't expecting.
You hurt, Joker!
What the?
I'm sure it came from over there. It's the bat! Anyone got a plan? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find the bat. Hey, I could do this all day. Why don't you come out and face me? Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! Batman! Can you hear?
Thank you.
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us outside. They're gonna kill us all! You've gotta help
us! I'm not crazy! I shouldn't be here!
Save us, please! He don't look so big and scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang! Tricks on you, or am I? Thank you.
can believe what you see, Batman.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Thank you.
That guy freaked me out.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place?
Just another distraction for the Bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the Bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. And we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more. got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Down here.
Joker says the Bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here is getting good, so keep looking. The boss isn't happy, and I don't want to be the one to piss him off.
Yeah, good point.
He's here!
Thank you.
that you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.